beach day. I'm all good to go. Eddie's the only one that's like still in bed. It's 9 o'clock, maybe 9:30 now. I'm just out here looking at the beach. The waves are strong this year, so I might possibly drown again. That was like a maybe drown. I didn't actually drown. I was like, I might almost drown again. It looks really nice. I'm actually excited. Because it is the beach day, we're probably not gonna get a lot of footage for you guys. So the vlog ends right here. I'm sorry about that. But I am gonna be swimming. I'm not gonna trust it. I'm not gonna get it wet. I will take my phone down there, so maybe there will be something. And I don't know. I'm not taking it myself. I'm not doing any videos really. I don't know what we're gonna do. The day's still young. There's still a lot to do. But the waves are definitely strong today. Oh man, those people are gonna get taken.
Check that out. We fell. They're about to get taken. The waves are strong. When they go back into the water, they're even stronger. That little area right there, I don't know what's happening there. It looks super strong there because it stays there and then it like hits itself. These two waves, they hit themselves and then they create like one like big water suction thing here. I don't even know what to call it. You see that? Get caught in that and I bet you're dead.
My dad actually went out to go get sunblock, so I'm gonna put that on. And he just left again to check the reservation for the hotel to see if we could get more nights, because for some reason they only put one night instead of the like four we're gonna be here, which is ridiculous. I don't know why he would do that, but hey, if he's getting more nights right now, then it's all good.
What we do here is go
bungee jumping, they're zip lining, that's what it is. Zip lining right there. Zoomed in all the way. Never gonna do that. Not this far. Because that goes from all the way up there. All the way down there.
Go, love, hey.
big waves over there, so it's impossible for us to go through. So we're all stuck right here now on the ocean. We've been trying for pretty long. We've been here now for maybe over 10 minutes, I don't know. And we've been trying to get onto shore, but it's just not possible over here on this beach because the waves are that are big. Maybe you can see that over there. Apparently it'll be a problem because they could like flip over the entire boat. So right now we're on the island, or well, on the ocean. And you can't see it, but the moon's already out. It's about to be sundown. It is sundown, the sun's about to completely go down. And yeah, it's not here. Not good at all.